Now, as forestry officials are seeing increased numbers of the potentially hazardous brown-tail moth. WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson takes a closer look at what one coastal town is doing in case of an infestation.
The town of Freeport posted this release to its website asking residents to be aware after Maine forestry officials warned that there would be more moths than usual this summer.
Well, both of those are oak trees, yeah.
Freeport resident Roger Sanders says he typically sees the moth nests in his oak trees.
Well, it's just a web-like, and they'll, you know, come in the spring usually.
Researchers this year reported extremely high numbers of treetop webs in several areas of the state. Browntail moths can cause a blistery rash, similar to poison ivy on contact. Toxic hairs from their caterpillar stage break off and can pose a respiratory health hazard, especially for people with underlying conditions like asthma. Historically, Freeport has seen its fair share of brown-tail moth infestations. Acting Fire Chief Paul Conley says alerting residents is just a precaution.
It's more of a safety message for the community, but an awareness that it's out there.
Sanders says he's aware, but not afraid.
Yeah, it doesn't bother me so much as maybe the some of the other things that we've got around here.
Officials stress that the most important time to take extra precautions is during periods of dry weather. That's because those toxic hairs from the moth can become detached and remain in the air until you get a good rain. In Freeport, I'm Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.